More than 100 counts of animal cruelty are filed against a Montgomery County woman. Dozens of animals living in terrible conditions were discovered on her properties. Now, investigators say Laura Prince had 125 cats living inside her homes in North Potomac and Silver Spring, and at least 3 rabbits were also found. They say the animals were living in unsanitary condition. The cats and rabbits were taken to the county's Animal Services Center and were told they are improving.